pricey parking on Florida State's campus. A new policy for overnight passes has students talking. Thank you for joining us at 5 tonight. I'm Julie Montanaro.
And I'm Jacob Murphy. FSU's Board of Trustees voting to approve the new parking rules and fees back in June. Our Abrea Ruffin is live at FSU. Abrea, what can you tell us about this new rule and how much it costs?
Julie, Jacob, I spoke to multiple students about the $300 parking fee, and some aren't too happy about it. Now, this program applies to any enrolled student who wishes to park overnight. So, for example, a student who lives in an on-campus dorm, the price is an annual fee of $300. The permit allows parking in marked areas, allowing access to those lots from midnight to 5:45 a.m., and access to the red-striped employee lots from 4:30 p.m. to 7:30 a.m. on weekdays. I spoke to one FSU senior who says that this can be quite pricey for some students.
The parking has been pretty horrendous, as I can say, and I'm sure others can say the same as well. It's ridiculously packed. Now the fact that you have to pay for it, a bunch of people are going to be struggling to find their spots in the morning. Since it's overnight, they're not going to be moving their cars at 7 in the morning, so it's become a hassle. It's already a hassle to get my car parked here, so I don't know. I don't agree with it, but as you said, it doesn't really affect me, but I do feel for the other students that definitely have to go through it, like freshmen that are living on campus.
In a statement to WCTV, FSU shared that this program is optional as it aims to address the increasing demand for on-campus parking and to improve parking safety. FSU also stated that they do have other overnight parking on the west side of campus, which can be a hike for students on the east side, but those lots can be found on their transportation website. Reporting at FSU, Abrea Ruffin, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Okay, Abrea, thank you so much.